guys, I'm back with another video and today I'm going to keep it super short and crisp because I feel it's the end of the year and a lot of us are already so overwhelmed that your minds might not even be working at this point because mine isn't, so I'm sure that you also are being super stressed out about how the new year is going to be and there's the new variant, there's so much going on. But let's just begin with simple points because I'm going to help you make yourself feel less overwhelmed and make yourself more organized for the new year. Let's begin. Let me first give you a background. I am handling a lot of things together and I don't know why did I do this to myself, but I do enjoy it because I don't like just doing one thing at a time. I like multitasking. Bot service business on Instagram, that's called The Lux in You. I have this YouTube channel. The third thing is my digital creation platform, that is Vaishnavi Modi, the Vaishnavi Modi on Instagram. And the fourth business where I sell all sort of astrological items. So these are the four things that are happening. Along with that, I have a small store online on Instagram as well where I sell jewelry. So there's just so many things together and manage my personal self, like myself, my physical health, my mental health, my personal goals, and there is just so much to do. And now you guys be wondering, how am I going to manage all this? I know, I was super overwhelmed, I was losing my mind, I had like two episodes of anxiety attacks and I was like, oh my god. Then I decided to calm myself down and write everything down. Like usually everything is on my laptop, everything is online, but when I write, I feel more grounded and I feel more in touch with myself. So before I tell you what exactly did I do, I want to tell you guys, it's New Year's, you guys need to take a break, just leave everything as of now, enjoy with your friends, enjoy with your family and decide to just take care of yourself because the amount of work you're going to do in the next 4-5 days might not just change the next year. Instead, you can spend a lot of time planning and this way your head will be clear, you'll feel more in touch with yourself and you'll be able to understand the amount of work you have for the new year and how you're going to start it. Panicking and losing your mind is not going to help because that's what I did and then I realized, oh my god, this has made my life much easier. And I'm going to tell you what did I do, like I'm just going to read it out. For example, Lux in You is my brand, it's on Instagram where I'm portrayed. Now there are going to be a lot of tasks, I'm going to list the tasks. So I have to host giveaways, I want to do collaborations, I want to put ads, promotions, reels, constantly posting. So these are like too many things to do. Right, what I'm going to do within that, right? Like you can't just be like, we have to do. But what is going to be below that? You need to specify those tasks. You can't just be like, okay, this is the task to host a giveaway. The tasks that I need to do below a giveaway are plan what to give, when to host, when to end, and how I'm going to promote it. So these are like the few tasks that are going to be below that. This way you'll be more clear, as I said, your head will be more grounded and you'll be able to list out everything. I've listed out for Lux in You, I have listed out for YouTube, I've listed out for Your Pinterest Store, that's my other store, my personal tasks, my main account, digital creation account, and finally my personal resolution and goals, because we all can, you know, keep working, but without a goal, I feel that we are aimless. We don't know where to go, what can. So try to write down your resolutions and the goals you want to achieve. Just don't write it and forget about it, but try to, you know, remember it on a daily basis that this is what I committed to myself. My final suggestion again is to take care of yourself, your mental health and your family. Spend some time with your family, your friends. It's going to recharge you. It's going to make you feel more motivated for the new year and you're going to give 200% if you're more recharged than sitting at the last moment and trying to figure out what to do. So loads of love, guys. I'm going to come back with a proper video next time because I wanted to keep it short so that you guys are also not overwhelmed with more things. And take care of yourselves and share with someone who actually needs it to understand that they need to rest and relax at this point. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.